You know, I covered the news that LeBron was coming to the Los Angeles Lakers, but there's been some crazy developments. There's three free agent signings. Kentavious Caldwell-Pope re-signed with the Lakers, but then it gets insane. JaVale McGee also signed a one-year deal with the Los Angeles Lakers to go with KCP. Not to mention LeBron James's old arch nemesis, Lance Stevenson. So this roster is almost constructed not just to let LeBron shine, no, but also, in a way, to have guys scapegoat or to trade in the middle of the season, you know, for other players. Maybe they're not going to trade for Kawhi until the deadline. So definitely something's going on. Because these names, there's no way I can see it being that cohesive, but if they make it work, it'd be unbelievable. I think they could make it work, but a lot would have to go right. You know, a lot of these young guys out here, young players can play, but the veterans they brought in, I wouldn't consider them the pieces that they were needed. But they needed, a true center, so it's good they chose. You know, in my opinion, it was good they chose JaVale. You know, he did have a good showing in the finals, but Lance Stevenson is quite interesting to pair with LeBron James. I mean, you look at all the events that happened, the two of them, I mean, mainly with Lance being an idiot, you know. It's actually unbelievable. You know, maybe he's in a better situation with the Cavs, you know. But I think if they get, like, another player, maybe J.J. Redick or something, maybe. Lakers, they might could, you know, make some... They can make it playoffs the first time in a few years, but definitely, well, several years. It's 2013, I believe. But yeah, definitely, the Lakers are back, man. Pairing the star franchise with the star player. Most storied franchise with the most storied player. Together on one team, match made in heaven for the NBA. That's all you need to know. They might not need another free agent, maybe not another trade, so this is their money right here. LeBron James. It's all they really need. No other guys. Just LeBron. Magic really helped out being the GM right here. So LeBron James is coming to Los Angeles. Lakers.